I made the world's bendiest lacrosse stick. First, I went to Home Depot to pick up a bendy pole, and then I took my lacrosse head off my shaft and connected it to the bendy pole. It was ready for action. So I went out to the field to throw with my friend, and it was so hard to throw, it was like a catapult. It also was impossible to pick up ground balls with. But the ultimate test was shooting, and I failed miserably. I missed wide right like every time. But it's pretty crazy that